Notorious Chicago and Las Vegas mob boss Joey the Clown Lombardo has died in prison. He was 90 years of age, serving a life sentence at a supermax prison in Colorado for racketeering, murder, and other mob crimes. He was convicted as part of the 2007 Family Secrets trial that put many of the remaining members of the Chicago outfit behind bars. Lombardo, a boss in the Chicago Mafia during the era when his underlings included Frank Lefty Rosenthal and Tony Spilotro, who were on the ground here in Las Vegas to oversee mob activities, including, of course, casino skimming. Lombardo is one of several mob figures who went to prison for skimming millions of dollars from Las Vegas properties. His last conviction was for racketeering and murder, including the slaying of Tony Spilotro. Our I-Team's George Knapp has extensively covered the mob in Las Vegas for decades, including Joey the Clown and many others. You can watch many of those stories on our website, 8newsnow.com.